Problema hace como unos, yo creo como unos 3 años.
I had a problem about 3 years ago.
Empecé a tener problemas con mi vista.
Started having problems with my eyesight.
Y empecé también con los oídos, me mareaba mucho.
Then I was getting dizzy a lot, problems with my ears.
¿Cómo se llama?
Vertigo.
Vértigos.
They
had vertigo. Y no podía ver muy claro la distancia donde está hermano Mario.
And I couldn't even see clearly to where Brother Mario was at.
Puedo ver su cara clara.
And now I can clearly see Brother Mario. Praise God.
I can
see his face clearly.
Tenía lentes hace un tiempo, pero los lentes no me ayudaron de nada.
But the glasses never really helped.
Y ahora puedo verlos.
And now I can see everyone. And I said, God, you knew it was hurting there too.
Sí, alguien puso su mano también.
When they put their hand on me.
Y alguien también en mi frente, en mis ojos, y gloria a Dios.
Somebody put their hand on my eyes.
Ya, mi vista.
Because my eyesight is good.
So your ears are okay?
How about your ears?
Mis oídos siento un poco así como que estoy, tengo un...
Oh, she kind of feels like she's wearing a helmet.
Oh, okay.
Bring
kids,
him back in.
Put your hands on her ears right now. Put your hands
you
on
too.
Your
ears. Go ahead, Anderson.
And just say, Jesus, we thank you for your healing right now. And we ask for more. In Jesus' name, both ears be open. All distortion go now. In the name of Jesus, ears hear clearly. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name. How are you doing? What's going on?
Sentí algo caliente.
I felt something really hot.
Siento todavía mis esta parte así caliente.
And I can still feel that side of my head hot.
Y puedo escuchar más claro.
And I could hear clearly.
Thank you, Jesus.
Get a picture, guys.
Hey, guys, take your hand.
Picture.